In this video, you're going to be learning how to create amazing lower thirds for your next video project, coming up. No matter if you're starting out in design and making graphics for your church live stream or even YouTube videos, this quick video tutorial using Canva is going to show you how to make simple lower thirds to level up your video. Hey, if we're just meeting, my name is Jeff, and this is Always On Art, helping you design better together. Hang on to the very end because I've got a special bonus just for you. Let's get started. Inside Canva, create a design and select presentation. This will give us a 1920 by 1080 canvas size. Go over to File and Show Rulers, Show Guides, and Show Margins. The built-in margins will act as my title safe area. I'll drag a guide from the top and place it on the bottom margin. Next, we can hit the letter R on the keyboard and place a rectangle. I'll adjust the size to make it around 230 pixels high. You can drag another guide to the top of this shape and then delete the shape. Just a quick note, I'm using Canva Pro, which allows me to add any resource and allows me to download the file types that I need. Let's go to Elements and search for gradient. I'll select this gradient that has a slight transparency. I'll scale it up. Double-clicking on the shape allows me to resize the graphic frame. I'll hit enter to commit the changes. You can repeat this process to get the size that you need. Now I want to drop in a video clip just to give us a better visual reference. So I'll go to videos and do a search. You can also upload your own short video clips. I'll select a video, right click, and set video as background. You can click on the video to play it for a preview. So let's make some adjustments to our element. With your element selected, make your color selection from the color palette. You can use the color mixer to select any color that you want. Let's add one more rectangle by pressing the letter R, then resize and position. Next, we can press the letter T to drop in a text box. We can update this text box and reposition. Let's add another text box for our main title. Once you're satisfied with your layout, it's time to download. To download our layout, first duplicate this panel. We can delete the background, just leaving the elements on the screen. Since we're in Canva Pro, I can download this as a PNG with a transparent background. So I'll select PNG from the drop menu, click on the transparent background box, select my second page, click Done, and then download. In just a moment, Canva will give me a PNG file with a transparent background that I can use in any video editor, including iMovie. Simply import your file into your project and drop it into your timeline. Since we have all of our guides set up, we can easily create a new panel for our project and create some other lower thirds. If you're getting value from this video, hit that like button and let me know in the comments below. To help stay organized, you can duplicate your Canva project for each video project that you work on. Just go to File and make a copy. All of the project settings will come over to the new project. You can experiment with some different styles and make adjustments to the position and scale. Your lower third graphics can be for names, song lyrics, and social media tags. For that bonus, get the link in the description where you can download this Canva template for free to help you get started. And for all of those Photoshop users, coming up next is my video tutorial on how to make simple lower thirds inside of Photoshop. See you soon.